Hey guys, I'm Carter to the Max, and welcome to the channel if you're new. Well, last week I did a video on surprising my parents with this channel, and they were pretty happy for me. So what I have today is my composition sketchbook. I did probably about maybe three drawings in one night. Alright, so here we have Link from the Legend of Zelda. He has his little sword sticking out. If he has buckles and stuff. And here's my dog, Daisy. She was probably the easiest to draw but Link was probably the second hardest to draw. So I hope you guys saw that. Alright, so I don't use iMovie. I mean, it's a confusing process, and the only time I really did was probably about 3 years ago when I posted something on my on another channel of mine, but I'm not gonna reveal that. So next I have a picture of my friend. She was probably the hardest to draw, and I mean, but the hardest thing is probably the eye pupils and the smiles, so they don't look really creepy, but like, you know, but if you guys didn't hear this, I will be uploading videos probably every Friday. I mean, I may change it to like every other day, but I'm like so bit caught up in like playing my video games and stuff, and filming gaming videos is just so hard, and like, you know. So I did promise animation all like and stuff like this, and honestly I'm not doing this for subs. I'm doing this for fun, and I really hope this channel turns out great. I mean, my channel profile pic is like Chop from GTA 5. Not really a picture of yourself or your own logo. I will be uploading some Nerf videos, cause like my cousin, he has his GoPro. And you know, he's been kind of asking me like ever since I started this, kind of like just subscribing to other channels to upload the videos he's made, and we had a bunch of fun making those videos. And so this video is just like kind of like what this channel's really about, and I'm really excited. But school will be starting in a few months, and I don't know if I'll have time then, but you know, maybe I'll switch things up on this channel. And if you're probably like the only guy or girl who's watching this, thank you for your support. I mean, maybe nobody's watching this, and but if anybody is, I'm so grateful. So, you know, I plan to finish this sketchbook, by December 31st, which can be kind of easy. Also, I made a big mistake, which I found kind of funny. I did this Harry Potter drawing about 2 months ago, my first sketch. I was kind of into Harry Potter then. I used a Sharpie and probably colored pencil. Sharpie pen and colored pencils. But here's the only problem. It bleeds like freaking everywhere. So I've decided to kind of upgrade my game to pencil drawing. And it's going pretty good. I mean, you know, it's going pretty good. And this video is really long, and I just like talking about certain things. I'm kind of pretty talkative, and well, I'm actually kind of nervous ever since I started this channel. Like, people are, like, by the way, I won't be using, like, high-tech fancy software for cameras and stuff. Not for at least a while, I think, because I think this iPhone's pretty good. I mean, the quality, I mean, I've only started up, and this will be my third video on my own, so bye guys, and I will see what I can upload. It's hard to think what to upload, but see you guys. Like, subscribe, bye.